right, so you see them MC Titles get straight to it. Now today we got Tayo, Milo J, Rare Vase, Vez. So let's get straight to it, all right? Let's go. Let's don't waste no time. Go to me, Milo. Is it? Oh, it's Milo. Te vi bien dando con aquel, no lo sé, no me voy a meter, pero te noté algo mentirosa. Cuando te besé sentí que vos sentiste cosas, entonces supe que. One thing I do say a lot is that I like his voice, and his voice is really, like, for me, is unique and is amazing. I can't lie to you, and his flow is cool too. I have the lyrics pulled up here. I just want to make sure if it's right. So, translation is dark, rare occasion. When I saw you with him, I don't know, won't get involved, but I notice you kind of lying. That's what it's saying right here. When I kiss you, I felt you felt something. I knew then that. Like, these are the lyrics that I pulled up here. Are these correct or am I just tweaking? These are the lyrics, like, I pulled up, like, oh, y'all can't see it, but I pulled up those lyrics right there. Let's continue. Solo que me da paz, lo que andaba buscando. Yeah. Y esa felicidad, casi que ando sonriendo. Quiero verte feliz, mejor ya al lado de mí. Lo vi incondicional, como perro a su amo te sigo amando. Solo que me da paz, hey. Y esa felicidad, casi que ando sonriendo. Quiero verte feliz, mejor ya al lado de mí. Oh, no, he's tough. I always say Milo J is tough. He has a tough, like, swagger that I like. I don't know what it is, like. Then, like, bro, he has a nice swagger. Hold on. Come on. Yeah. Gama con fama y cama alta gama y corazón partido. Fono lleno de fanes que llaman y solo atiende el mío. Vamos a vernos con frío, calor. Ping y Netflix, voy a entrar. En tono 15 estoy diciendo en esto, baby. Hey. Te vi entrando con aquel, no lo sé, no me voy a meter. Pero te noté algo mentirosa cuando te besé. 22, that's like 22, right? 22, that's 22. Pero te noté algo mentirosa. Cuando te besé sentí que vos sentiste cosas. Entonces supe que solo que me da paz, lo que andaba buscando. Y esa felicidad, casi que ande sonriendo. Quiero verte feliz. Oh no, I already love this song, right? This song is getting to the playlist. Hold on a second. Even though I don't quite understand it, but I think I understand, like, the concept of it. Is that he liked somebody, but I think she's with somebody else. You feel me? I think that's what the concept is. That's what I believe. Not 100% sure. I'm not even 20% sure. That's what I believe, though. If I might be wrong, I may be wrong. If I'm wrong, comment down below what the concept or what the theme of this song is. And I highly appreciate it. But this is for sure get on my playlist because I just like the beat. I'm more of like a... If it sounds good, I will enjoy type of person. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Come on now. And this is a girl just dancing by herself. That was a nice one. I ain't gonna lie to you. Milo J be doing his thing though. Hold on. Okay, is it like, oh, okay. Is it Milo or Milo? Because there's like Miko as well. Like, you know, young Miko? Is it like pronounced the same way like with like Milo? Or is it like Milo? Is it Milo, Milo? Y'all have to tell me how to pronounce his name properly, please. Please, I will appreciate that. Also, it's a nice song. It's a beautiful song. There wasn't subtitles, but I think I quite understand the concept of it a little bit. We're basically trying to say that he couldn't get a girl or something like that. Or that he kissed the girl. Or he kissed the girl and they felt like a type of connection. You feel me? Like, he kissed the girl, he felt a connection, but the girl didn't feel the same connection. But it's whatever, you feel me?
That's what I assume. Y'all have to tell me the concept of the whole thing. I ain't gonna lie to you. So yeah, without further ado, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure to really subscribe. Let's get this sub count booming and have a blessed one. All right, let go.